Recital. Some students recite at Sophia Park. For most of you, it's a familiar place already, or some of you the first time. Let me just, I'm going to say the same thing as usual, but let me just remind you why we are here. Each recital has many purposes. The main one is for the students who are about to take an exam to have the chance to practice before the exam. It's the best way to prepare for it. Also, it's a way for the younger ones to have some model to follow to. The ones who are really experienced are going to show them very good skills, and it's something that they can make as an example. Also, it's a chance for parents to see what their children have been doing throughout the year, and if they have been good or not. Finally, it's a very unique chance for most of them to play on this amazing instrument. Is dream of. Possibly to have fun while you are playing. Because that's the main point here. Have fun when you play. I hope you enjoy it. There's two seats over there. They are reserved for you if you want to take pictures. It's a good spot. There's one little change in the program. On the third column, in between Maurice Rugers and Max Rugers, there's going to be an Norwegian dance played by both of them.